Everything ready. So yeah, continuing continuing Link's Awakening. DX. Alright, and we will continue. Yep, alright. Okay, that feels better. There we go. Oh, you dick. Okay, what do I have? I do not have the bow. Okay, so that's what I was doing last time. I was saving up for the bow. Okay. Why did I start out here, though? I need rupees. Might have been too late. No. No, I got it. Okay. I think it's 980 I need, which is actually okay, because I just need to go through this two more times. Clear my throat. There you go, remix. Man, this week has been weird. The last 3 days sucked. It was like 104, then 106, then 104. And then now, like today, it's mid-90s, and then tomorrow is going to be in the 80s, and then by the end of the week, it's going to be over 100 again. So, yeah. Oh. I could have streamed longer today. I was just late getting into the game. Seems to be a habit, unfortunately. I just can't go to bed early enough to wake up early enough to get everything done before it's time to stream. And I need to figure something out so I can do that. Because it's aggravating me. Oh no, what did I do? Oh no. I screwed up. Should be right there. Bum 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 bum. No. Okay, good. They give you 20 arrows. Good, good, good.
Hey, it's me, the photographer. You seem curious about Grandpa Alrira. I'll call this Link Discovers Alrira's Secret.
Okay, let me mark that off. Oh, oh good. That shows up. let me just move that somewhere else then. All right, so things don't fit the way I wanted them to. Link discovers Alrira's secret. Okay. So then, move this over here. Move this over here. I guess. Move this over here. Okay. And then I can expand this. Okay, so that can't be done this playthrough. Marin. Preferably not this run. Later. Okay. So let's see, I got magic powder, yep, full magic powder. Mm-hmm. Okay. Keep pressing the wrong damn button. Alright, so how do I get there? There we go. Do 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 do. Okay, so I got that. So, mark that. Okay, let me check to see if there's some better heart pieces to go after. Oh, no, 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 Link! Come on, Link, you're just dreaming. Wake up. Let me check something. Okay, okay. There's the grandma head. Wait, what do I have? I have... Oh, I actually need to be here. I forgot what to do with the honeycomb. How do I actually get there, though? Real good question. Thank you. I can't get there without the hook shot, I don't think. No. Hook shot a rooster. Gonna go. Can't do that one yet. Can't do that one yet. That requires hook shot. That's not till later. That's not till later. Okay, so seashells by the seashore. Do 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 do. Get me out of here. Do 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 do. Back ass words to get to where I need to go. That was good. Wait, isn't this a dead end? Walked right into that. Really? Aren't I supposed to get one from here? I was supposed to get one from there. There's one. Can mark that. Hey, wait a second. Oh. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Oh, did I not? I didn't. Okay. Oh, I see. Oof, oof, oof. Oof! Come on. Need to get there. Keep going the wrong way. Over and over again. Excuse me? I can't get that. Yes, I know. The rock is very cracked. I can see that. Thank you. Okay. There we go. That one's done with. Wait a minute. Wow, like no tracking was kept here. Kind of surprised I didn't get this one. Gotta go all the way to the beach. Well, right before it. Yes! New world of color under the 5 gravestones. Okay. Let me mark down these instructions here. Three up, four right, five up, two left, one down. Probably not getting to that today, but, you know. Oof. From the side. Only from the side. Wow. That was... this one... I'm not sure I can get yet, but I'll try. Do I have the secret medicine? I do. Damn. Link even touches chests of dead people. Can't get that. Can't go down there yet. Okay. Got 13. Oh, it turns out there's actually quite a few of these I can get right now. I'm here, secrets and I. Okay, that's that one. That one, okay. There's that one. Wow. These are going quick. Can't get that yet. Can't get that yet. Nor that. Nor that. Or that one. Nor that. Nor that. Probably not. Okay. Actually, there might be something I can get. I will take damage trying to get it, though. Flippers. Okay, so now back to the shell hut. Jackass. Really? Interesting. Interesting, interesting. You're supposed to get one at, like, 5 shells and one at, like, 10 shells. But, I mean... and you do that by walking in here. I guess I'm not understanding. I guess... Huh. If you have to walk in here... at the exact amount... that's moronic. That is stupid. But if I just simply got shafted while having the necessary amount, that's also stupid. I just don't know what level of stupid this is. Because you saw it. I was at less than 10. And I didn't get anything. And then I went back in after I got more than 10. And I didn't get anything. So, something's messed up. Huh. It's a good thing all the shells are not required. Okay. I'm just gonna count it as I got them, because honestly, I was supposed to have. Secrets are like water when it comes to bridges. Okay. There's one. Where is it? Wow, this place sucks. Holy shit. You're in a desert way to get here to the south, but you might not be able to get through if that lazy walrus is in the way. They need their Marin song. Shildunovich, the mermaid statue by his pay is my masterpiece. The truth of his work is not complete. The art, it's difficult for you to grasp, is it not? Go away. No animal village in May Village or sister cities? Yes, even though they aren't large enough to be called cities. Anyway, I hear from a very good source that they have a dream shrine in Mabe, and that it has something good inside. Is that true? Damn. am. I suck at whistling. Wait a second. Can I just take a nap here, please? Let me recover my health. Can't go to Mave Village because of all the monsters. I hope Marin is alright. That's right. I give this guy the honey for the pineapple. Just ran out. Will you swap it for a pineapple? Exchange honey for pineapple. It's not as sweet, but it is delicious. Hi-ho, yeah. I know that tub of goo is asleep right now in the Wave Yarn Desert. Once he's asleep, he won't budge for a long time. But hey, take a little Marin and wake him up with his song. That slob would wake up with a jump if he heard her sing, for sure. Yep. Alright. Wait, can I walk on this, or am I gonna just... Yeah, I can walk on this. Yay! Another port location... Alright, you fat bastard, it's time to deal with you. Sliding like that, it's over. You cannot jump. I was actually hoping that place was a fairy fountain, but thank you. at the beach, Marin. Was that in normal version? At the beach, Marin. Was that in Link's Awakening, you know, normal? Not the DX version? Time for some photo ops. I can't do anything in there until after I have the magnifying glass. Kind of surprised I didn't have that yet, considering I went past there. Alright, read this before already in the previous stream. Forgot about that. Yeah, still the best moment. Link, where are you looking? No. Yeah, look at Link's face. Stare at Link's face for a moment. Let that sink in. He looks like a frickin' frog. So this is unique to the DX version. These scenes. Okay. So I need to go to the photo op list here. Okay, got that. Okay. I think that's all the Marin picks. Before I head down there, I'm gonna check the picture place and get rid of all the make sure that I'm caught up to date here with marking down what I have and what I don't. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything, you know? I have 14 shells. Okay. I'm almost there. Crazy Tracy's. Thank you. So they look a little different than the actual scene. Yeah, that's pretty good. Facial expressions on Lincoln Marin are pretty good here. Okay. Okay, okay, so... I'm actually caught up on this, okay. Except for here. Only one of those can be received each save file. Okay. Okay. So it's literally which one of these pictures goes in slot one. Ah, okay, okay. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. Time to go wake up that walrus. Excuse me? Oh, this place is back asswards, like big time. Wow. Wow. The world like layout is so messed up. I forgot just how bad it is in this. I'm trying to go down right. And I have to go way up and around. Wait, I could just take the porter here. Go. Wow, even Marin faces the same direction with this. Oh shit. All right. Got that. Okay, anything else down here in the lower right of the map? Yes, there is. I can't get that one yet though. I can get that. Mark that off. Apparently I already did. I marked off the wrong one previously. Okay. Hello, owl. Go now to the mountain waterfall. Okay, I know what it means. Marin. Wow, cutting out the grass right from underneath the rabbit. That's talent. Let's see if I can get something up here. No, I need flippers. I need the flippers. Yes, I know it's a weird object. Just let me get in place. Let me do my job, for Christ's sake! Fucking hell. Look how close I am. Get me up there. Windfish sleeps long and dreamily in the egg above. What is this voice? The egg is colored. Can you not? Wait, so those things only pop up when... I get it. That sucks. If I push up, it'll be ruined. But... okay. Fucker. Wait a minute, if I... there we go. It's not long enough to do that. That's all I needed to do. Why was that hard? Here we go with this freaking song again. Good thing I got Guardian Acorn. Yep, my pal got lost, just like he said. Now I'm so famished I can't move. Can you give me some vittles? Okay, yep, you eat that pineapple. Yeah, that's what I thought. I can't go in there. Maybe I need to go drop off that one? Déjà vu? go drop off that one. Doesn't seem like it'd be all that... No, that's not helpful at all. Yeah, now I'm back where I started. Okay. So, how do I... I understand. How do I get down to the bottom of the waterfall? That's what the owl was talking about. I can't do that. The hell? Wish I remember where to go, man. That was not Rock's Feather. Okay. Now this is just straight up a dead end, right? Yep. Okay. Bump, bump, bump. Alright. Well, that wasn't helpful. Oh, shit. I remembered something important just now. I have the key, but I've not used the key. Yeah, the waterfall stops. Now I have to go back up. That's right, you give me your bacon. Good. Got knocked a full heart by a bat. There it is. And that climbs back up onto land somewhere. Okay. Probably don't have... Wait. Oh, no. No, I got time. I got time for this. Thank you. Shield. Right, Shield. Quick compass, good. Wasn't this, like, the start of the Secret Walls? This dungeon? Keys. Okay, found a beak. Okay. Good, good. Yes, I know the rock has many butt cracks. I got off my screen so I can bomb it. Thank you. No, wait, that's a different dungeon. Missed that horribly. Wow, I really keep misjudging this. There we go. That wasn't worth it. That works. Keep pressing the wrong blasted button. Alright, so that is wow. Damn it. Just wanted the rupee. Okay, so I cannot jump across that. So I have to continue on. Good. I can't just jump in there, can I? No. I'm out of keys. The glint of the tile will be your guide. Thanks. Okay. Down it is. Good jump. Press A, nothing happens. Okay. Okay, that requires the flippers. So there's two ways to go at the moment. Wow, okay, yeah, that's just way less trouble to deal with. I would have avoided that if I could. There we go. Now the whole dungeon's open. Okay. So there's a chest to the right, and then all I have to do is find the way to the nightmare. Two chests. Wow. Okay. Wait a second. I have no skeleton keys, and I need one. Don't I? To get to the boss? Good. Gotta get a hang of this jumping thing. There we go. Didn't show up on the map because it was in the side-scrolling area. So I need flippers for this boss, or what? I do need flippers for this boss. That boss is kind of a joke. Does that sound different than normal? I am Manbo, a child of the sunfish. Have you got an ocarina? Ah, you don't have an ocarina, so blah blah. Excuse me? What do you mean I don't have an ocarina? I don't have an ocarina. Huh? Okay. I sincerely thought I had an ocarina. Okay. Okay, so now I can collect things that require the flippers. Let's go speak with Marin. Wait, where do I get the ocarina? All right, come on, Ghost Man. Thank you. actually, before that ghost, there's something nearby I need to get. Some things nearby I need to get. Guess I'm getting everything in very, very strange order here. Okay, you know what? I have to come back down this way anyway. Ow. Hurry, Ghosty. Taking you home. Sheesh, dog. Where's your home, ghost man? Did I completely forget where your freaking home is? Forgot where your freaking home is. There it is. Thank you. A jar in my home. Look inside. Bye-bye. Wow, I love pictures. Hey, Link, what are you doing here? Want to know about that ghost? I bet he's happy, thanks to you. Ready for a picture? I'll call this, I was very afraid. Smile. There we go. Okay, so that's another one of the photos done. So let's go to that castle. Need to figure out a different way of doing this. Fucking A. Okay. It's not as simple as I was hoping. Wait, can I get... There we go. Okay. Should be the castle directly below me. Yep, there we go. What's this? Oh, interesting. Interesting. So is this an error then? That might be an error then. Okay, well, I did find the piece of heart, so I'll go ahead and mark that off. This I cannot get without hookshot. Need hookshot. Need something. Don't know what. Need something. Okay. Let's go back south now. You know what? I'm here. I'm gonna check it. Still no freebies, huh? I'm gonna be so glad when Link's Awakening stuff is over. Hello. I've already looked around here. I was swimming in the bay. The waves took a very important necklace from around my neck. You find it? Oh, look. Take a scale from my tail. Alright. So, all right, seashell gained. So next is okay, the next seashell is up above. But I can get that one after I get this. This is a little bit more important. So what you gonna give me? Hey kid, you woke me up from a fine nap. Thanks a lot, but now I'll get my revenge. You ready? Okay, I'll let you carry more bombs. Hehehe, you ready? Hey, you deserve it. And look at all that junk you have to carry. Take care. See you again. Nice. Alright, now I have to mark that. This one's a little bit more. More in depth to mark. I'm still wondering how I missed the ocarina. Like, how do I not have the ocarina? Like, I need the ocarina. I can't enter the windfish without it, you know? How do I not have it already? I need to go to Animal Village also. Actually, starting from Animal Village would be a really good place to go to for this next spot. Let me check the dungeon. Okay, have everything. Like, maybe I was only able to partially get through a dungeon before I had to stop last time. Like, maybe that's what's going on. Also, I have to stop, like, really soon, too. Guess I'm kind of good on stuff here. Don't really need anything right now. I mean, I suppose I could top off all of my stuff. Arrows and health. Okay, so max arrows right now is 30. I'd never seen that message before. Double-priced magic powder. Give me my magic powder! Thank you. You know where to find Nocarina Marin? My favorite song is the one I can play. Thanks for the speed boost. There we go. Okay. So that seashell is off the list. Let's check this dungeon out, shall we? This is level 3. Okay. So I have everything in level 3. Oh man. So now what? Okay, so, you know what? Let's follow the letters. Let's go give the letter to Mr. Wright. Wasn't there also something like right here? Did I get this already? No, need hookshot. I forget what I get from Mr. Wright. I don't know if it's the fishing hook or what. Yeah, that's a goat, all right. Broom. Okay. No, no, no. Okay, so let's check the caves, and I need to go back to Mabe Village. Good, I pressed A, but yet still fell in the hole somehow. At this rate. Yahoo, yahoo, a new broom for me it is, isn't it? Okay. So now, I need to go way down south. Actually, you know what? It'd be quicker just to teleport over to Animal Village. I remember where Dungeon 2 is now. I'll have to check that out. You have in your hand. It's not a fishing hook, is it? You better let me have it. I'll give you my next catch if you let me have it. Keep your eyes open and watch a pro at work. That's a big one. Hook became a necklace. How do I get this? Okay. So I think I have to leave and come back. Do I already have it? How do I make this happen? What am I missing? Okay. I can't actually put the scale on without the hookshot. So that's as far as the trading game goes for now. There it is. I had to talk to the mermaid first. There we go. So I got that photo. And I can't get those yet. Okay. Okay, wow. We're pretty caught up right now. I do need to go check the second dungeon, though. Actually, you know what? Let's forget that. Let's just go to the border. It'll be a lot quicker. Assuming I go the correct way. Okay, so... Right. Gopanga. Gopanga-panga. Can I just, like, go up? You know what? It might... I wonder... Let's check out the shrine in town. Yeah, Ocarina should be here. Don't tell me what I am. There it is. Okay. I will be buying hearts. Okay, so I need now... I need to go get Mambo's Mambo. This is the fish wind? Yes, that is the fish wind. Okay. How about no and no? Ahem. was the intention. Go, then we just go south a bit again. Not there. Then we go back to Animal Village and go see Marin. There we go. Let's get that absolutely required part out of the way here. Wow. So I just discovered something interesting. You can make her stop singing here by waiting to pick up the ocarina and talk to her until after she's singing here, and she'll just stand there for a bit. That... Wow. I didn't know that was a thing. Okay, so now where do I go? I go... north. Yeah, yeah, this way, this way. Hookshot required. Wait a second. What's this? That's a fairy, isn't it? Yes, I remember it somehow. need Hookshot to traverse that. But... Yeah, I need Hookshot. Damn it! Hookshot is required. Back the way I came. Oh. Game. So how do I get up there? I get there from some sort of cave, it looks like. Something over here. Oh yeah, yeah, hit me while I'm underwater, yeah. May have to come back for this. Oh. Oof. Do I need the raft for? Sure. Okay, so... Ah, okay, okay. Now I know what I need to do. Sort of. Now you need to look far for a secret. Doesn't really matter at this point, I mean. Windfish slumbers long, a hero's life gone. Oh. See, I didn't catch that before. That leads me to believe that Link is actually dead at the moment. And the only reason that he's in the Windfish's dream is because he's dead. That's the only way he was able to connect in such a way with the Windfish. Not like he did it on purpose, though. So we got red and green slimes here. Okay. There we go. My fucking god. I just put everything on the line there. Didn't need to do that here. I mean, granted, I still have the secret medicine, but still. Thank you. I have 18 seashells. I need, like, what, two more? Holy shit, that was close. I will not die. Okay, so what am I low on? Just health. I'm surprised I'm still able to stream right now. I kind of expected the stream to be gone, like, close to 40 minutes ago. Nope. I can still stream today. Dick. Hit me with a freaking rock, you jackass. I want to get that hook shot. Is this where I have to go, like, all back asswards just to get to where I want? Oh, yeah. What's with Link's sword? I wonder if I really went into that room at full health. Pretty sure it went a wrong way somewhere. So let's take the direct route. Jackass. just committed aggravated assault? Well, I am aggravated. If I can even dig here. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Let's see if I can kill this thing. What are you doing, Armos? Gather. Get the hell out of there! See if I can pick up any last minute health here. Yes, there's one. There we go. Full health. Alright, attempt number two. So does the game freeze for every time the screen moves or something break? Yeah. It's pretty laggy for you. That might be partly due to my shite internet. You know, I didn't check it that long ago, and there was only 1,000 dropped frames. Now there's 6,000, so yeah, it might be... Might partly be that. Oh, great. Come on. What? What? No. We're not. Give me a moment. We're gonna completely restart that. That's a good thing I saved. Already. Oh, that sucked. Okay. But I have to go back and heal up again. Aw, oh, man. How did I do this boss last time? Yeah, screw it. That seems to be the quickest way. (sighs) 8,000 frames dropped. Oh man, so it is just like really just started to lag hard. You know, it is about the time that everybody gets off work that that works today, so that might be part of it too. No, not feather. Give me shield. Give me shield. There we go. That's frustrating. This boss is like just cock blocking me to the key. You know? I can't even freaking think real well right now. Like, he should not have been causing me that much trouble. Okay. I can make it there fairly easily. Is it one over just... Yeah. Yeah, we'll go from here. Stream was fine for like 2 hours, like no problems whatsoever. Good on everything else. And now I can make my way over again. Well, the drops seem to have stopped. There we go. He just had to hit me. Dirty, rotten piker. I don't want your blasted acorns. Actually, you know what? Yes. Get the hell out of my way. Take multiple points of damage. Good. Oh, this is horseshit. This whole fucking fight is horseshit. I hate this. I fucking hate this boss. I never have had this much difficulty with him. On my previous stream, I beat him on my first try. Did I just, like, get lucky? Alright, well, gonna reset it again. There we go. Wow. Oh, this is fucking frustrating. Actually, you know, I could just go in and out repeatedly and farm for the hearts. Rather than going freaking everywhere. I wonder what's under those pots. Worth checking out. Check under these pots. Hopefully there's a fairy here. Arrows. What gives me arrows? Okay. Arrows, huh? I'm guessing that's for after I break the helmet. Which is a task in and of itself. Okay. Okay. I want to get one of these guys to drop, like, an acorn or something. An acorn or piece of power. Okay. I don't think I have it. I think it gets canceled out as soon as I enter the building. This easy, huh? Oh my god. All I had to do was just stand there and shoot arrows. That's why I beat him so easily the first time. I just sat there and shot arrows. The Finder, the Isle of Koholint, but is an illusion. Human, monster, sea, sky. A scene on the lid of a sleeper's eye. Awake the dreamer, and Koholint will vanish. Much like a bubble on a needle. Cast away, you should know the truth. Alright. Let me check something. Alright, there we go. Oh, great, Mr. Owl. Just take your freaking Tootsie Pop and leave me alone. What's up, Ellie? Oh wow, now I'm down to frickin' 19 frames dropped. Holy shit. It was like stuck at like 8,000 for 8 or 9,000 for a few minutes. What is going on? Is Twitch shitting the bed again? I know their owners go for speed over everything else, but the least they could do is also offer some stability. Excuse me? Okay. That made no sense. Okay, so I have the Face Shrine, which is in a place that I have absolutely no idea on how to get to. Yeah, destroy a weed. Get shocked instead. I don't know if it's in there. So I need the hookshot before I can go up to that spot. How do I get to there without going through the cave underneath? Wait a second. Let me check something. No, there is no alternate way. You have to go through that cave. So, I actually can't do this yet. I need the hookshot. So I have to get the hookshot from somewhere else. There's no other explanation. Frames appear to be stable for the moment. Still at 19,000 dropped. So where the hell do I get the hook shot?
I don't remember.
Frack, I don't even know what direction I want to go. I need down the water now. I just remembered where to go. No, get me in the water. Damn. This freaking convoluted, like, world design is frustrating sometimes. To go from point A to point B, you have to, like, go to five other points first. You know, Castlevania Symphony of the Night took longer to get from place to place. But there was always, like, a remotely direct route. This does not have that. It's just... Very, very likely will I have to end the stream before I finish this dungeon. But at least I should be able to get a couple keys. Freaking bubble. Oh, good. Get that yet. Oh, never mind. It's actually time for me to stop streaming. Wow. I think... Ciao, guys.